start this humdinger. So we did everything here up to where the city starts, right? I'm gonna park the vehicle a little ways into this, and one of us will go back and do all the stuff behind us, and one of us will go in front of us and do about the same amount of space. So you look at the amount of space that I'm gonna place the vehicle from where you stopped looting, and then just figure what you're gonna do on the rest of it down there. About the same amount. You're just as good at looting as I am. I was gonna do it right in front of the cop station. Yeah, make it more interesting getting out. No, I'm gonna get out. I know. I just wonder how I can do this. I can't get my weapon out. You're out. They're still hanging around my thing here. As long as you got their attention, I can stand here and they won't even hit on you. Nasty guys. Come here, you. Yeah, you. Start here. I'm gonna start here at the police station and I'll work myself down the road, whatever direction you're not going. You gonna do in the area behind us or the area in front? Thank you. you'll have to do both sides, just like I'm going to have to do both. Since I'm doing the whole thing. Doing the police station right this minute. Forget to look in behind some of these buildings for the sheds and the garages, because that's where you're going to find tire repair kits. In the garages. Rounds, needed those. Don't bother doing upstairs in these 2-3-story buildings. You know? You don't find enough stuff on the upstairs to worry about it. Except for in the case of this building. Can't actually find a room up here that can occasionally offer. Not today. Uh-oh. Water. Yeah. Hi. Golden Deagle. That's it, huh? Small house. Crowbar. Nothing. Station over there. Bandages, where are they? In here? No, don't have any there. In here? Don't have any in there. I don't have any bandages on me. I can't get cut. Unless I find some rags, I got plenty of alcohol tincture. That's right. You know what's a good thing to cut up? It's probably the biggest value in the game. Is those little skirts that you get. The little girl's skirts. They look kind of silly when you put them on. Those things cut up into 6 rags. You get a pristine skirt. They'll cut up into 6 rags. I'd say that's probably the most rags you get out of any piece of apparel. Doors won't open for me anymore. I can't get my weapons open. I can't do anything. I'm gonna actually Ooh. Say thank you for not allowing me to open that door. I had three zombies in there. Two, actually. Another lighter. Good. Here's a men's suit jacket. I guess that's good enough. Is it pristine? No, it's damaged. I think I cut it up anyway, don't I? Rags are now disinfected. I've got four rags that are damaged. At least they're disinfected. Tincture. That's not good. Suit pants. Another damaged pair of suit pants. I do want to go into this building. Thank you. You see, like these suit pants. You'd expect them to give you more than that little dress thing. But the little dress thing gives more. Okay. Gotta put them in the vicinity. Oh, it's ruined. Don't get in a fight with a zombie when you're holding onto a bottle of iodine or alcohol tincture. It'll ruin them. It'll ruin it. Entire repair kit, unfortunately. I jumped out the door and I went over onto that side of the road, so I went over into those areas back there, crossing the tracks, which is a ways away. That's right by the vehicle. Two rounds. Get a bunch of that. Sweater. No! back. Are you done? That's about it. Having a drink back by the water. You did find the water, right? Alright. The police station. I'm at the vehicle. Did I lose my axe? I did. I ruined my axe. Damn it. Yeah, I did. I pushed it too hard. Shouldn't have done that. Bit of looting. Didn't find that much, but never realized how much easier it is to drive a car when you're floating in the air 10 feet behind a vehicle. Much easier than driving sitting behind a wheel like this. Why didn't they shoot. I fell out. Oh, I'm bleeding. I'm dying. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I fell out of a moving vehicle because I hit the F and then I hit the F and held it. Well, at least the vehicle stopped, right? That would have been funny if we would have kept going down the road and you end up... Stop again because there's a train over there, fire station over here. Yeah, I did. We had another one in the trunk. But it wouldn't hurt to get another one. This side over here. The driver's side. Tourist map. Being sloppy, huh? Totally sloppy. there's any way you can get into that building. Hard hat. Booby hat. That's nothing. Radar cap. Is usually fine. Tire repair kits, not today. Be running into her, did I? Probably won't be able to. Thank you. all these? Yeah, this industrial area, possibly. I've been through it all, I guess. There really wasn't enough there. So you found two axes at the fire station. Oh, can you put it in the trunk? I took one out of here. It'll fit because I took one out of here. There we go. Down. I didn't come down this far. Want to run through this area before we head on out? I did do this one. This is about where I left off. And didn't finish these buildings over here. These big buildings. Let me see. Yes, these industrials back over here. Some houses back here. They're all on my side of the road, of course. Away? I did, didn't I? Stupid. Huh? Oh gosh, I ruined my knife too. God, I'm in terrible shape here. I don't have any melee weapons left. The axe is gone. I don't know where it went to. Put it in a trunk, I think. Yeah. Can't get rid of my gun out of my hand. And I'm being chased by zombies. I killed him. I'm in a garage right at the moment. Standing next to my pistol that fell down on the floor. I put it in my hands. Doesn't seem to be any place to put it in my kit. Is that why I couldn't get rid of it? I'm inside of a garage. There's a zombie standing in front of him. I'm gonna kill him. Zombie outside the door, too. Box headlight. Okay, good. I'm inside of a garage on a side street door, I think. Down towards the industrial area? See him. I can't see this guy. hitting him. I am hitting him. What the world happened? I couldn't even see this guy. I've got to find out how to get back. I have my headlamp on. I have to find out where they are. Leading to. Yeah. Better check my rags before I disinfect them myself. I might be ruined, you know? Industrial area over here, and I'm trying to get out of here. I know. Here's a street. Here's a dead zombie, probably one of mine. There's three in there. Those are all gotta be one of all mine. I'm on a street. It's not a main street, though. Closer to the train tracks. I need to cross these train tracks. Here's a road. This is probably the main road here. There's a zombie there. I need to make me some bandages before I do anything. I'm on the road. I think I'm on the main road, man. I'm by our vehicle. me a few crackers. Then we'll get in a vehicle. I think we need to get out of here. Want some salty sticks? I do have an axe, I'm sorry. I was being overly dramatic. I just forgot that it was sitting up on my equipment bar. I was looking at the one that I put in here because it was laying on the ground, remember? How are we doing? No tire repair yet. That's not doing good. How's my equipment? Speaking of duct tape. I think I got a little damaged out there. They were messing with me. You know how I think the duct tape works? You get yourself two rolls of duct tape, totally full. One of them is pristine, the other one is badly damaged. The badly damaged one is going to go away faster. That's how I think that works. My BDU pants are ruined. I have to get me some new pants. The 30 slot pants are ruined. Beat up, I'd say. Yep, now I'm getting out for real.